health is the ones I would pick.
If you put all 110 into fortitude, you actually do get 90.
Yeah. Anyone else waiting on a Thyla?
What's this? Cryo fridge. Oh, refrigerator. They look nice.
I'm glad you took that screenshot, J-Dab, while I was punching JR in the back of the head.
There's not that many here, is there? Maybe 4 o'clock in the afternoon on a Valentine's Day is...
Perhaps. Mm-hmm.
Snooky time!
Well, that's their fault for having partners.
Just don't have a life, it's easy.
Exactly. It's the only way to get ahead in games.
Did you just miss the word A out there intentionally?
Yeah.
All right. Has everyone played this before?
I've not. No, this is my first one.
Right. Okay. Your objective is to find me, basically. So I'm going to go somewhere in the world and hide.
Yeah.
And your job is to find me. You can ask me questions of what I can see. So you can't ask me what my coordinates are, or you can't say what biome are you in, but you can say things like, what obelisks can you see? What colours the ground underneath you? You know, what type of dinosaurs can you see?
I think it would be interesting if you said if you were only allowed to answer yes or no questions. That would be funny.
It gets a bit long, I think, if I did that.
Yeah, fair enough.
This
Pterodon wants to join in.
What dinos can you see? Yes.
And you just have to go through the whole list.
I know, can see. About...
Can you see a Titanosaur?
Different colored dinos.
Yeah, I shall go hide. As it is, you can keep your Thyla, obviously.
Yeah.
The first person to find me each round wins a full set of chibis, or note for a full set of chibis.
Okay.
We'll keep going. A little bit time-based, because we've got the
boss arena
event.
That's in an hour, right? Or an hour and a half.
It's an hour and a half before it opens, but I think I want half an hour in between just so they can reset my brain and have a cup of tea. So we'll look to run this for until about 6, or, you know, whichever round is running at 6 o'clock will be the last.
Yeah, okay. I'll probably have to jump out a couple rounds early. But
me as well, I've got food coming.
Yeah, about 5:30.
Food is underway.
That's actually a really good idea. I've had some cream crackers with honey. But no, Sarah, don't.
Such a bad influence.
I'll send you a tenner on PayPal so you can get yourself a kebab.
Alright, so how many people here? Do you all know the island reasonably well? There's no people here.
Nope, never been here.
Yeah.
Not with... well, I'm not even exaggerating. I live here and I don't know it. I guess if there's demand, we could continue after the boss fight. I'm happy to continue it.
If
you're busy.
We could indeed. No, my only business is I'm building a base.
Really good pilots.
I kind of like to get my base finished before me.
Who was breeding Thylas?
King Ace.
No, yeah. Reckless is breeding them as well.
Yeah, well, King Ace is, or was as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, Orange Juice, she won't.
No. No, I will never. I won't go anywhere that is either... I've not given you fur, so I'm not going to go into the coldest of the snow. I might go to the edge of the snow, but I won't go into the terrible cold where you've got to be in it for too long. I won't go underwater. I won't go anywhere that is going to get you killed.
Okay, no, maybe.
But she'll definitely go to the back of the lava cave.
In the tech cave.
And you have to run through it naked.
Yeah. She'll be in the overseer's arena of the tech cave.
White tile come out of nowhere.
That's what we do. You know what? I'm gonna call it Randy Orton just because you said that.
I'm gonna pump movement speed on mine, I think.
Yep.
I get another level. I did melee, I don't know why I did melee. I should have done movement speed.
Good thing it's not a PvP map.
Yeah, he needs stamina and movement speed is what you need on this.
Mm. Better melee, just in case you get in trouble.
2360 stamina.
Although movement speed will get you out of most trouble.
Yeah.
Well, there is that, yeah.
Equally high. Alright, this could be hard.
Why is there a... Oh, it's a... Never mind.
Alright, I am in position.
Do you see an obelisk?
I can see green obelisk.
Green obelisk.
Do you see the ocean?
Nope.
What are you standing
on? See...
What texture are you standing on?
I'm standing on a rock at the moment.
Sea level?
Don't think so. I can't actually see the sea to compare. I'm ground level, let me put it that way. I am ground level.
Is there any woodland slash jungle near you?
There's, yes there is. There's, well, woodland. There's not, I'm not in a forest or a deep woods or anything like that.
Can you see a volcano?
Yeah. No, I can't see the volcano. There's actually not an awful lot of...
Do you see a small island?
Nope.
Do you see a river?
I do. I see a river, empty. A river, well, more like a stream coming off a small lake.
What animals do you see?
Dimorphodons, snakes, poo pigs.
Okay, do you see the swamp?
I do see the swamp, yeah. Is that a gallimimus over there? That is a gallimimus over there.
I have a general idea of the region.
From the angle I'm looking at, the green obelisk is on my right. Stop answering unasked questions.
You did that last time.
To be fair, though, that one's not a huge hint, though, because.
Well, yeah, which way I'm facing.
Yeah.
You need to know what I'm facing to give you a hint.
Yeah. Do you see any metal nodes?
There actually aren't. I'm quite surprised. I was expecting you to be finding them.
Any large carnivores nearby?
Yeah, no large carnivores. Sorry, J-Dab, what did you say? Metal, no.
Yeah, okay.
Do you see any arrow sores?
Sores, actually. Probably none of these ones. No.
Do you see redwoods?
No.
Okay.
You don't?
No.
Do you see the jungle, right?
I can see the tree, but I can see the swamp. hear the swamp. I've got the sound of the swamp in my ears.
Do you see a sandy path?
Sandy, no.
Fuck me, music. What the hell is that music?
Badoo, 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 badoo.
See a purple turtle.
Oh, get out me way, parasol.
Are you overlooking the stream, or are you at the stream's level?
I'm a meter above it. So pretty much at level, really.
Do you see any spinosaurus?
No, I don't.
Are you close? Are you in the swamp?
Right on the very, very edge of it.
Do you see any thylas?
No.
You see a dead parasaur.
I see a cyan thyla.
Actually, I suppose I actually am in the swamp, because there's the swamp there. Looking down towards the stream, there's the swamp. And looking kind of on the other side of the this little lake, there's the swamp. There's a nice tapajara up there. And a tech parasaur has just walked behind me. And a normal parasaur. Yes, I do see parasols.
And you do, but you do see the green obelisk from where you are.
Yes. The green obelisk is, as I'm facing the stream, going down the stream, the green obelisk is kind of straight that way.
You don't see the redwoods. See ruins.
No ruins. Only short cliffs. Red water, jungle, swamp, a stand of bamboo trees.
I know exactly where you are.
Yeah, I do. I get there.
In fact, I'm going to log in and go to you as soon as I put my looking down.
Capro almost took me off.
Ooh.
That would have been good.
Make sure to put your thyla on aggressive.
Oh yeah, good idea. No time to stop now though.
Do you see a spino?
Third time, no.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know you'd been out.
Well, could have one spawn on.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say I could spawn one in.
Do it, but make it like 10 times bigger than it usually would be.
What, like a titanosaur?
Yeah, exactly.
I've gone full on hard one with this one rather than really, really easy places. Then I'm not buried underneath the bush, which I've done before today.
Have you seen a thyla yet?
Nope.
You see a carno?
Nope. I see snakes.
Are you close to the green obelisk?
No.
Or is it in the...
Seeing it?
No, you've got quite a bit of swamp between me and the obby.
OJ's had the same idea as me. Do you still see the tech parasol?
It was behind me. I don't see it right now. It was behind me a short while ago.
Okay.
In the trees and foliage. There's a...
Do you see a diplo?
Pachyrhinosaurus.
A blue one, did you say?
Pink Pachyrhinosaurus.
I've just got micro-raptored, are you absolutely?
I know that feeling.
Oh, I can see a pink Pachyrhinosaurus. Oh wait, hello. I accidentally landed on you. I was beelining for the Pachyrhinosaurus and landed on your head.
Is he actually going to run right past me?
Where were you? You said it correctly.
I am at 47.372.
Oh,
Nick.
That was way far. What the hell?
Oh yeah, I'm nowhere near there.
Will you just share screen real quick, so I can see if I was right.
Screenshot.
Yeah, just, or even share your screen, just to see if the place I had my head was right.
Real nice looking frog here. Is anyone going to bait? What do we do? Do we stay in the same place, or do you just go back to the red orb?
Go back to the obelisk.
Go back to the red orb. You should have a button in your inventory.
Oh, Perlovia, what is happening?
So that's the view in one direction.
Yeah, micro-raptor and Perlovia in the bloody...
Yeah, it's in the swampy area behind my base.
Quite do exactly where you were.
The thing that makes it quite unique is this section of river has got red water.
That's the second you said red water. I remember when I first joined the game. This was years ago now when they first changed the map actually. And I was in this area and I got hit by like four Microraptors at the same time and died. And I had to go retrieve my gear and I had to do it and I had to cross this water. There was piranhas in it. I'll never forget it, and that's why I knew the second you said red water, I was going to do that.
Yeah. There's only two places really that have got water that kind of comes out red like that. One's the lake that's above, so I thought you might go to one of two places, this place or that lake that's above the waterfall where the beavers are, because that's really red as well.
Is this in my way?
Red water was the clue, if you like.
There's the one a lot closer as well. Not closer, near the green hobby. It's just a little stream, that's red water too.
But it's this area, it definitely would get you in the spot. Are you all back at Red Oven?
I am.
Are you all?
Looks like it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It's just the way I said, are you all back at Red Oven? And you said, I am.
I thought we were doing a roll call. Like.
Yeah, we're part of the Borg now. Yep, I am back at Red Oven.
You should be assimilated.
We will.
That is Star Trek 3, find the fox. It's your fox.
For the parasite fight tonight, can we bring saddles or does it have to be a base one? Not saddles, platform saddles, sorry.
Oh, as long as it's Journey More above, you can have either. Well, just no turrets.
Damn it.
You're not allowed to have anything on the saddle.
Damn it.
We tried that the other day. You can't actually place turrets on them anyway. I tried it the other day.
So. Oh, really?
Yeah
that's a server wide.
I'm waiting for the picture as well.
What if I place a Max Tech-Rex on the saddle?
You might just find that.
A Velanosaur. Just put like 10 Velanosaurs on the back of it.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I'll be back soon.
See you in a bit.
Just put like 10 Velanosaurs on the back of your parator.
Yeah, that would be a good idea. I need to get myself one of them actually.
Put them on turret mode, yeah.
Can you literally just place them down like as turrets outside your base and they'll shoot anything?
Yeah.
You put them on turret mode and you put them on neutral, yeah.
But I mean like even if they're like on aggressive so they just attack anything.
Yeah, but don't leave them outside your base doing that.
Okay.
What I heard...
You can, I think with those, you can set the way you can with turrets so you don't load the target, this, that or the other.
Okay. No, you can't adjust the target unless you change it.
Right.
Yeah. What I heard is take off, enable harvesting, and then it won't run to the body to.
If it's in turret mode, it won't run full stop. You go onto the radio menu and right click enable turret mode, and then it will just sit in that spot and won't move.
Okay.
Same thing with golems, wyverns. Right. I think there were UTIs as well.
TBD thing adds the turret mode for the
ready,
monkeys, and they still move in turret mode.
Did you say you were hidden?
Yes, I am hidden.
Cool. Do you see an obelisk?
No.
See a titanosaur.
Not interested.
Are you... What's the ground you're standing on?
I'm actually stood on the soil.
Okay.
But it's above... You... It's kind of rocky soil, if you like. It's right at the top of the...
What obelisk do you see?
None.
None?
Okay. Do you see redwoods?
Nope.
Do you see green? Snow?
Tell you said what then.
Do you see snow?
No. I don't see swamp either. Yes, I see the ocean.
Okay.
Do you see Carno Island?
Yes, I can see Carno Island.
Oh, it's so boys. Far away.
I guess it's just a trek to see who can get there first now. Whoever Cyan was stuck on that turtle.
Shut up.
Good job, some of you pump melee.
Stuck on its head and...
I saw...
Yeah, shut up about the melee thing. Right, okay. I knew someone was going to sell up.
Do anyone know what the max level is for the parasite platform? Or
188, isn't it?
They go up to 280 for the normal armor, I think, at least.
Yeah, like, I can't craft over 282.9.
Should be in the spreadsheet, yeah.
It's in the pinned, yeah, in the pinned.
I didn't know we had a spreadsheet for that.
Yeah, it shows max levels for armor, saddles, and weapons.
Guns.
Fox, is there a mountain behind you? Or are you on a mountain?
There's a mountain opposite me.
Okay.
Okay, which side of Carno Island are you on?
She said she can see it.
From my position...
She would be able to see it if she was on it.
Well, that's true.
Oh no, I'm not on it. I won't. I'm not over the wall.
Oh, okay.
Can I grab one of the silos that are in there? Admin?
Just admin solo. Yeah.
I wanted to ask permission before I did it, obviously. It's...
Yeah, of course you can, no problem.
Permission denied.
Denied.
This is what most just suddenly starts breathing thylas.
Yeah.
No, where do you get that from?
Thylas at all.
Got himself a nice set of clean females there.
Yeah.
To be honest, I need to breed up some sabers or some wolves or something so I can get artifacts.
I can just sell you one of my sabers, man. Max level, black and green, best ones ever.
Yeah, that's the problem though, isn't it? Black and green.
Fuck you.
Or the solution. I mean, I was trying to go for black and like white and green, but.
Well, there's always patronage, and then you can use people.
That's true.
But again, I think I'm running by the next person that paints one of my green fucking dinos.
This is the first thing I did when I bought them. Same with the Wyverns, the Deinonychus.
I'm not even joking, the amount of dino paints I've had to do to change...
Dinos!
Like, at this point, I've been tempted to ask for a fucking cut of the fucking Patreon points that are fucking used for the dino paints. Also, I'm joking, but it's fucking... I think people do it just to piss me off as well.
Why is the island the only one with like the best graphics?
It's best map.
Well, it's not, but you know, I asked the question.
and I answered it.
What do you
it's
mean?
It is the original. It's the most
like simple. The sky quality is so much better than the other maps.
Probably put more work into it, haven't they?
Yeah, I suppose it's the map that they've put the most work into. So.
In that they've added the most bugs too.
Was developed for the island, shit. Or the island was originally developed for our people, like they went hand in hand.
Never mind. Steps. Do you see a volcano?
Nope.
No.
Actually, I can see an obelisk if I turn just in that direction.
Is it green or is it blue?
I think it's probably green.
Okay.
Yeah, it's green.
This is where Fox tells you all, it's just colourblind.
I couldn't see it earlier, possibly because it was foggy. Earlier.
You're on top of a hill or anything?
No, I'm on one of these short cliffs.
Okay. And you're near the ocean. You say you're near the ocean, or you can see the ocean?
I can see the ocean and I'm near it.
What ground are you stood on?
It's like the muddy stone on the top of a cliff.
Right.
Is Carnivore Island across the ocean from where you're standing?
It's across the ocean to the left of where I'm standing.
Okay.
In the direction that I'm facing. There's a very bright pink Cnidaria, whatever you call it.
I think I know roughly. Are you seeing lots of megalodons as well?
A little bit, not quite close enough to the water to see reflections and stop you seeing it.
Just found the same spino from earlier.
God damn it, I have to stop the stamina. My god.
My fire was having a slight problem going up a hill. Have they changed the music? Because the combat music's different.
It's not a clue. Again. Turn music off.
It might do.
Is it your final that's over the hill, or is it you?
No, it's definitely. I'm done now. Okay.
Right, and I have turned GCM off, and I'm now leaving the base.
Do you see a swamp?
Nope.
I don't know if we would have been asked that. So.
Not from my vantage point, at least, no.
Are you looking out to sea?
No.
Jesus Christ, you can see Carnivore Island.
And you said Carnivore Island was to your left. Shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, I gambled and
I know exactly
failed.
Yeah, to your left.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I know where that box, but it's going to take a long time to get to.
She's at the north of the map. I went east.
So are you opposite Cano Island, or do you see Cano Island in the distance?
No, it's not in the distance. I'm kind of opposite it-ish. I'm kind of around the corner just a little bit, so...
Oh, I know exactly where you are.
Is the mountain behind you? Like, are you on the slope of the mountain?
No, it's opposite me. Other side of the water.
Can you see snow?
Nope.
You see a tree? I don't know what to say.
I can see a bright pink jellyfish. It's almost dead ahead of me.
I really like the event colour jellyfish, they always look really good.
Yeah, it's a shame you can't tame them.
You can.
I've got.
You need a fish trap.
Did you say you could see the an obelisk?
Green.
Yeah, the green one. I couldn't in the fog earlier on, but now that the fog's cleared, I can see the green obelisk.
Yeah, just a thing, you use a fishing basket and you can tame jellyfish, and usually, because they're not particularly aggressive, you can get pretty close to them. Aberrations would play.
Yes, there's I'm actually facing the river.
Oh, I'm being killed by a Megatherium.
Ooh.
They're just throwing shit at me.
You mean Calacatherium?
Calacatherium, yeah.
Do you see a pink stego?
No.
No. One behind J-Dub, I think.
I can hear a parasol. I can't see it. It's in the bushes or trees. Oh, there it is, behind me. But I can hear the...
You sure that's just not J-Dub having a good time?
I can see a...
It's not me, my mic's on mute.
Thyla?
I just saw OJ a moment ago. We split apart.
I can see a blue-purple Thyla. I'm not sure which it is.
That'll be me. Next to a Bronto. Oh, there's OJ. Come back.
I can see a cyan Thyla.
Ah, shit.
So if I get over to the other side of the map after running...
I'm not sure if there's any one or two cyan Thylas, actually.
I think there's only one, isn't there?
Right, okay. I wasn't sure whether that was the same Thyla that came... went one way and then went the other.
You said you're about a meter off the ground, did you? Or was that the last round?
Pink... Oh no, that's a Chelicotherium chasing us. No, that was the last round.
So you said you could see the green obby and you can see Kano Island. And yes, you had the cliff dirty ground underfoot.
You want a rock?
I'm on the top of a cliff. Those short cliffs that are just by the edge.
Oh, shite.
I can see a light pilot.
I'm not going to make it there before people guess this. I know exactly where you are.
I wish I did.
So do several other people, but not to within the exact meter.
So if you could see me back there, where are you? I didn't realise there's a cliff around here.
It's a sheer drop of rock.
Hello.
Hello.
You sneaky,
for God's sake.
Sneakily hiding in a bush.
Can you put a screenshot? See if I was right.
How close was I?
Look on the cliff. From on the side.
It's going to be this one, isn't it? Shit, yeah. I ran right past this.
You ran over me several times, yeah, basically. Cyan ran over me a number of times. She just went backwards and forwards over this cliff.
No!
Push her off. Push her off.
No, don't. I'm trying to take a screenshot from now.
Sorry.
Oh, you... Nobber.
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 I thought you said Nobber. If I'm going to... Here you go. Mouse.
Thank you. I've got a fairly good idea of where I think you are.
See, I was running around the pretty much the opposite side of that river.
For God's sake, I was right there.
Yeah, I knew it. I fucking knew it.
So who's this on white? This is
tis me.
Let me get this cheat GFIOUU. So I'll have a maximum of 5 rounds. 2 already done. Not be flying to do that, don't I? OE. I owe you a fox hunt full set of chibis as Valentine's 2021. See?
This is the first time I've won anything in these events.
All right, so Zorkin, here's your IOU.
Thank you.
And J-Dab, I need to give you one as well, where are you?
I can sort myself out afterwards. All
right.
It's no problem.
Okie dokie. Back to Red Obby and we'll start. We'll do another round.
Sure. I'm assuming we can't win twice.
Per event, one per player, but you can take part.
I'll still take part, and if I find you, I'll just make it difficult for everyone else.
Yeah, she's definitely not here. Let's go somewhere else.
This is not the fox you are looking for.
Yeah, please try again.
How many is here?
Ew, that's an awkward
way,
color.
Look, weird question. You know the exotech skins that you get?
Yeah.
How do you get the chest? Is that with Genesis?
And then get them all.
Scorched Earth and Island Cave notes, I think.
Oh yeah, no, so I've done all of them on the single player and I've got the legs and the boots, but I've never had the chest before. I'll have a quick look.
Oh, okay.
There's a map mod that you can get. You add it to your single player, you load into it.
Cheat.
Click on the boxes and it opens them all up for you. Gives you all.
Oh no, I did the boxes legit. All of them.
I did the boxes legit like 3 times.
Yeah. The first one at least.
They reset, so I don't bother with them anymore.
Oh yeah, no, I did it first time legit. And then after that it was like, nope.
And they just reset too many times. I just couldn't ask for it after that. It's too much work.
Oh, so the chess piece, you have to get the 5 notes on aberration. That's why I haven't got it yet.
Ah.
Bless you.
position.
Do you see an obelisk?
See a volcano.
It's green, I think. Yeah, it's green.
Oh, why?
What's the type of ground you're standing on?
Grass. Do I see a volcano? Yes.
Do you see
a titanosaur?
No, I don't see a titanosaur. Sorry, what did you say? Do I see
lots of trees or the
I'm high enough up to be able to see quite a lot of trees.
Well, fair enough.
Where I am is quite sparse. I'm very close to a tree, but where I am is quite sparse.
Didn't you said you hadn't seen a...
Sorry, say.
On a beach?
No.
High up. Yeah.
Do you see the redwoods?
I can see the redwoods, yes.
Do you see the
See the snow?
I can see the snow. I can see the top of a snow mountain, that is. And I can see the swamp.
Are you on a mountain?
Yeah.
Since you said you can't see a titanosaur, can you see multiple titanosaurs?
No, I can't. Not yet, but that's only because Mika hasn't found me yet.
Is there anything... are you on the top of a mountain?
I'm on the side of a mountain.
I think he means, can you see a gallimimus?
No, I can't. Where's all the animals? I can't. I can see an Anki and four Argents trying to kill it. One of them is a beautiful red and pink.
So, are you on the top of this said mountain?
No, I'm
side.
Halfway up it.
Okay.
Do you see any ruins?
No. There is within sight a key feature.
Get my way, Dodo.
Can you see blue obby from where you are?
Yeah.
But you
can see green obby.
I can see green obby, that's kind of ahead of me.
Can you see red?
No. Okay. I don't think so, no. Not from this perspective. From where I am, I can see green obby in front of me and redwoods to the right.
Here I am, stuck in the middle with you.
And I'm on a mountain, side of a mountain, facing that way.
I was wondering if I'd be the only one that got that then. I was like, okay, never mind.
Hey, Steeler's Wheel, I love them.
Res Riot Dogs, man, make that song so good for me.
Yeah.
Anytime I hear it, all I can fucking picture is your man getting his ear cut off.
Just in that fucking, in the warehouse, strapped to a chair. Love it.
You see a spino?
Actually, the only things I can see around here are these bloody Argents, which
probably
are really
RGs,
close.
Probably sabers.
Not right here, right now. No. I'm quite surprised at how few creatures there are. Mm. I can see trikes down there.
Is it quite steep where
yes,
you are?
It is quite steep.
Okay. And are you on the edge of a cliff, would you say?
Edge of a cliff, no. Very much the side of a mountain.
Okay. Is it quite smooth, this mountain, or is it rather rocky?
At the top it's quite smooth, but very vertical.
Okay.
Very rocky. It is where I am right now. The mountain would be described, I guess, as rocky, but where I am right now is grass. And above me, it goes to bare rock and quite steep.
I'm trying to figure out which
bare
mountain
rock
you're
with
on.
Rocks on it, but very steep.
When you're on the rocky part, is the ambient music the Eye of the Tiger?
Oh my god, I fucking
that
Capro.
Took me far too long to get.
Fucking Capro got me.
There's no Capros near here.
Did you die? Did you die?
No, I'm most likely going to die, yes. And I didn't bring a spear with me because I thought I wouldn't need one, and I'm dead. Nice. Oh well.
Go and grab yourself another Tyler. Is there anybody at Red Obby that can help him with that?
It's
I am currently not. I'm in the middle of the swamp.
Don't worry too much.
You're not in Iron Mark.
If you want, I can TP to his position and TP back to mine.
Mark, are you in game?
I did lose the IOU though, so. I mean, it's in the swamp somewhere. I can't fucking remember where.
Do you see any Kentrels?
No.
No, I'm not in game. Why?
Just because someone's died, and if you were, send them to you.
Well, if they respawn, they'll come back to the obby, won't they?
Do you see a Tapajara?
Nope, I can see Argents and Trite.
Argents and Trite.
Motherfucker! Else? What a cunt!
Did something else down there? I've got one. What's down there? That is a Chewdom. Quite a way down.
Ah, oh, you're all a bunch of fucking white bags. Look at you now. I get hit by a fucking Pelovia, but it pushed me over a fucking Mavedin.
Ow.
You see a what is that?
I can see a bright pink and red Argent, which is now below me, was right on top of you.
Oh my god, I got back on my fucking Tyler. How the
well
fuck
well done
I
you!
Oh my god, my heart is racing. Okay, are you in the middle of the redwoods?
Nope. I can see the redwoods, I'm not in them.
Oh, did someone just find you? Or...
No.
Oh, I thought you just said, well done you, because someone found you. I stopped running.
Oh, no, getting on top of the silo, so well done. I can't see any Rexes. It's disappointing, really.
As I'm like now dead and I have a feeling where you are, can I suggest to everyone the coordinates of where I think you might be?
By all means.
Or is that
I'm... Am I going to have
you can share information amongst yourselves.
Well, I have a feeling she's
what
about...
What colour was your...
I don't think anyone could hear what you said because Mouse was.
Yeah, I'm asking because I've just found a random Tyler in the middle of the swamp and I don't want to stay here longer if I don't have to.
I'm not in the swamp.
It was white, but if not, ignore it because, you know, don't worry about it. I already won one round. And I'm sure Fox will be.
Do you see
yeah,
any
I'll just replace it for you. I know you did.
Yeah.
No, literally, the only things that I can see here are Argent Strikes and down there are Trudon.
I have a feeling she's at 40 lat, 60 long, give or take.
Yeah, that's already where I was heading to, and I realised I went the wrong way because I wasn't looking at my map.
Yes, there's quite a bit of stone and metal here and stuff.
But it's going to be, I would recommend everyone to go up as high as you can on the mountain and look down on it so you can see it easier.
Do you know where you've died? You're trying to look for your body bag. I have your.
Oh, don't worry about that.
Mouse, I'll just. I know he's older than I owe you, and it's the only thing he's got. I'll replace it. You can't.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Yeah, thank you though.
It's nobody's brought anything, so the only thing he lost was the IOU.
Yeah, I don't want to be the reason for someone else getting caproed.
Oh god, it wouldn't matter to me. I'm only here for fun. I do not expect to win this fucking thing.
Fair enough.
I can't find my way in a straight line, so for me, I'm just here for the crackling.
Fair enough.
Do you still see the Argies?
I do. That pink one's quite down at the bottom of the hill now.
Do you see the water by any chance? Like the massive.
Do you see a.
I can see the river that runs next to the.
Do you see a Dodicarus?
No, like the only things I can see are Argent's Trikes.
Okay.
And there's Trudons down there as well. It's a pink Trudon.
Are they on your left or right?
Straight ahead of me.
Ahead.
Okay, I see a pink Argy.
Pink and red.
Do you see metal nodes?
There's metal nodes, yeah. There's loads of rocks and... There's not metal nodes right where I am, but just there, there's metal nodes.
So that can't be the Argy, because that's not pink and red.
It's just been out of my line of sight, the pink and red one. There is a key feature that you miss.
Can you see the cave? The volcano cave?
I can see the volcano cave. There's a key feature.
You can see the volcano cave?
Yes.
You can see the entrance of it.
I can.
So you're in the volcano then. I'm never going to get there on time, like.
You see...
I can see a cyan phyla.
Are we on the wrong mountain?
The mountain she's on, she's probably about 40.
I have not got a good eye for spotting people.
But if she can see the volcano cave. Yeah, she's on the other mountain.
She's on the volcano. No,
yeah.
She's in the volcano.
On the side of it.
Yeah, the one at 40.
She's on the east side of the volcano, yeah.
it's too steep to see otherwise, so it has to be locked in or something.
Then she can't be in it though, because she won't be able to see Green Obby.
No, she's on the far side of this.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You're giggling, so someone's just run over your head.
And now I'm fucking stuck in a fucking stego that's fighting other fucking dinos, not me. Fuck off.
I can see an orange Tyler as well. Let's just say that there is no longer a tree on my head.
I'm here.
I'm confused, I don't know where you are.
Hello, Bob.
Pretty crouched, you devil.
Yeah, I was sat here, I was actually stood at the first time you walked over my head, then I crouched.
Yeah,
destroyed the tree that was right by my side, and I'm crouched right by my side.
I had my eyes pressed against the monitor, like, where are you? Absolutely. I'm going to wear glasses.
Okay, I'm taking a screenshot for the sake of that.
No, God, no, I had no clue where you were at that time. I was only checking the last time to see if you were right, if I was right.
Oh, did someone find you just now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, who found you?
Mortal.
Me?
Ah, nice.
What was the coords?
The coords are 40.8, 44.0.
Yeah, I was on the wrong line.
Just up the hill from the entrance to the volcano cave.
See, I helped you.
There you go, Mortal. Don't let it fall down the hill.
I should get a free copy of Chibis for that.
Mortal, walk down this way.
Oh, sorry. Thank you.
Alright, I'll go hide again. Everybody, head yourself back. So.
This will be my last one, I think.
I thought that one was going to be quite easy being right on
the edge. I thought you said you could see the tech cave, Fox.
Not the tech cave, the volcano cave.
I thought you said the fucking tech cave, that's why I said it was the
I've actually taken the world's
Did you ball it all the way to the top of the volcano, there. Mace?
Yeah, I went to the top of the volcano.
And I've just taken the world's worst screenshot. Sorry, let me take that again.
There's no way I'm surviving this. I fell down the long edge of the volcano. There's no way he's going to save his half health. Oh, I did. Damn it.
There you go, that's better. So straight down ahead of me is the entrance to the volcano cave.
I'm pretty sure it's not a volcano cave. Is it called the volcano cave?
Am I free to go back to Val now that I've got my thing? Yeah.
No, you have to stay.
I have to stay, oh no.
Central cave then. But it's the one that's on the side of Volcano Mountain.
I think because you gave the name of the cave wrong, that Mortal has to forfeit.
I didn't.
Start again.
I'm free to put this IOU in the transmitter.
Yes, she can.
Yes, she can.
I'm okay. Okay, cool. I'm a pilot as well.
JDab, as you're here, would you be able to set me up with just another thylo so I can...
No.
Oh, okay.
No.
I was just
which one do you want?
I'll just go for a white one again.
I've taken all the white ones.
Alright, fine, I'll go for a
No, one. You take your white one, fine.
Jesus.
Do I have to go to the menu to join battle? How can I join from here?
You'll have to do you can't transfer, so you can either go back to the menu or you can directly click on a direct join link and it
just... Oh, I'll try that direct join thing then. Oh, should I?
So,
rounds, Max.
Fox, you know when you announced the Penis Horse arena, can you call it Penis Horse Paradiso starting soon?
Yeah, this will be my last one because I've got food coming.
I'm just quitting because I'm rage quitting. I fucking hate this game. I don't know why I even.
I think everyone that's left has won it now, haven't they?
I was going to say, is there anybody else actually?
Oh, OJ hasn't won it.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'm going to help OJ with this round.
Don't worry about him.
Cool. Who's still playing? It's OJ, myself, Zorkon, and who's the fourth? Is JR back, is he?
No.
I think he just moved.
He has moved, yeah, he's alive. He's just muted, so he's probably stuffing his face with something and doesn't want us to hear.
No, I was speaking, but I was muted.
Rookie.
You should have gone along
every time.
I'm ready.
Okay. So is it for, are you competing, are you, Joe?
I'm not fussed about winning it. I'm just in it for the lulz.
Well, there's only one person here who hasn't won it, so we'll just give it to OJ.
Cool.
It's just a team effort.
Can you see an Obi?
Blue obelisk.
Obi? Obi?
Blue obelisk. Right. Can you see any other obelisks?
No.
Obelisks?
Obelisks.
Shut up. Knowing too hard and I can't see very much.
I'm a bear for a little bit, guys. I'll chat you soon.
See you later.
So you're in the snow.
So how are you close to the snow?
It's snowing.
It is indeed. Are you on the snow?
It's actually rock where I am, but yeah, it's like the snow round, yes. Right.
Is there snow within like a couple of meters of you?
Yes.
Okay.
Very close.
Can you see the notorious place known as Cluster Fumble Island?
I wouldn't know, because I don't know what Cluster Fumble Island. I will, however.
I wasn't wanting to swear because J-Dab's streaming.
I've just got rid of the other channel that was right on top.
Yeah, I was gonna say it's Twitch. As long as you don't say anything.
Yeah, my Twitch is set for adult only, so.
Yeah, fair enough.
Just don't play music. That's the only rule.
Are you near a river?
Yes.
Is there a waterfall?
There is.
Is it snow on one side of the river and then grass on the other?
There my god, a Rex. I don't know the snowy area very well. That's...
Do you see the red obelisk from where you are?
All I can see is snow and fog. I can see the blue obelisk and the light from it, but I can't see.
It's probably... OJ's got his base from up around there, so it's probably...
Yeah, I was going to say, for OJ, yeah. OJ looks like he's quite...
confident.
Definite. Yes. But I will attempt to find you first.
I don't think I would be able to see another obelisk from this location, but... I would need the weather to clear to know.
So you say you see a waterfall, or are you at the bottom of or the top of a waterfall?
I'm on the same level as the top of it.
Okay.
I'm very close. There's a spino running away from a mammoth.
What a pussy. A spino? So do you see... any UTs or Daedons?
I can hear a UT behind me. I can't see it, but I can hear it. Noisy bugger.
Can you see the ocean?
No. Oh, there you go. I can see the UT. Briefly, I saw a white UT. A pale coloured UT. On the cliff above me.
Oh, wow. There's a really pretty stego. It's got like. Blue sails with pink tips to them. Cool.
But so you're near snow, but you're not stood on snow.
Correct. I'm stood on stone and rock. There's too much spray from the I'm surprised it's not ice actually, there's so much spray from the
waterfall.
No, I'm not in a forest. Ah, hello, Yuti. It's a cream-coloured Yuti with a red stripe on its back and purple tip to its tail and head. It's got two carnals with it, one of which is purple and red.
What's its name?
Albert.
Bob.
Damn it.
I'm looking at the wrong one then.
Yeah, I just met Frank, so that's definitely not right. So you're near a river. Are you north of said river?
I'm gonna guess south. Well, it depends.
Sorry, are you...
I'm on the snow side of the river.
Right.
If that's what you mean.
What colour was the spino that you saw? Was it bright pink?
Nah, boring coloured. Can't
see
it now.
Do you see any Rexes?
Nope. See a pink and purple Argent. It's gone quiet. The youth has stopped yelling at things.
Oh, wow. Well, you're definitely not around here, because there is a pure bright pink Spino here.
Yeah, I just went past that.
Damn it.
I actually can't see the Spino anymore.
Maybe the mammoth killed it.
Or it's just gone further away. There's, from where I am, there's like a few rocks.
It's half dead.
There's a knobble in the rocks. So.
Are you surrounded by water, or are you sort of just on the edge of a single river?
It's a single river.
Oh, Baryonyx. I'm in the area. Me.
Did you say the UT was behind you?
I'm underwater, frozen.
More to my right now.
Do you see any icebergs?
Dead ahead.
Camo, will you? Feck off, stop trying to knock me off.
Did you say Kano was trying? Oh, okay, yeah, I know where you are.
I briefly saw an orange. Alright, yeah, Orange Juice found me. Nice. He was,
I found you as well, yeah.
Jumped on my head, said it. I think I just got knocked off by the Kano.
I think I
Yeah, that Kano was going for everybody there.
Oh, yeah, there you are.
There you go, Orange Juice.
Your nice dino feels up. Uneasy.
Zarko,
it's behind
you. Here?
Oh, yeah.
I'll give you your replacement. Ooh. There you go.
Oh, jeez.
That was close.
Yeah, oh, no. The uneasiness still maintains after you teleport away. I teleported back to Red Hobbit and he just threw himself into this water.
It's like, no, the flashbacks.
Yeah.
Cool. Thank you, Fox.
You're welcome.
Is that everyone who has won then?
That's all of us, yeah.
I think everyone who's playing this game has actually won.
How about that?
That's my last one anyway, because I got some food coming.
I didn't win this time round, but I'm in it for the lols, not for the cheapies. I've already got a set.
On both clusters? Well.
On both, yes. And still plenty of time to win more.
Yeah, because I'm going to do this through the week until the event's over.
Nice.
I just don't think fishing is a fun way of getting chibis.
Not at all. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Ooh, yeah, that is a purple UT.
Is that the one with its head sticking out?